Hello. Yesterday, I received again for the second time, because I bought it when it came out, the Nikon Z7. Because Nikon said that with the new firmware, it works a lot better. I tried. I'm very sorry, Nikon, but I tried. And yes, it's working better if you are near the things you want to photograph it. If you want to make portraits, I try with 85 millimeters, it's fine. But as soon as you have things a little bit not nearer, I don't remember the name. I will do it in French after, like this, it will be easier. Then I tried. First of all, because I had plenty of lenses, I bought the D500, and it's not bigger. And sorry, Nikon again, I have better results with the D3500 with the Sigma 1835 1.8 than with the Nikon with several zoom lenses. Okay, and when I compare, other things. With this one, I have the Tamron 18-400. Then it's meaning 600 because it's a APAC. Then this one is more convenient for me than this one. And this one, the Z7, again, I forget about it. It look like a toy compared to with the new Lumix S1. Everything is better on the S1. Oh. I did all the video for nothing. It's not working. Okay. Yes, it's working. Okay, then, for the moment, the camera I still prefer is the camera I have in another place, because I went in Miami Beach, the camera to take very, very far away things. I prefer the G9, because the G9, it's a crop factor 2, and the 100-400 become 200-800, and during the day I don't really see the difference. To have a very nice camera, fast, precise, I like also, but this one is a full frame, the A7 III with a Tamron 28-75. 2.8, and if I need wide angle, I also have the 16-35, like this, I cover everything, and it's perfect. But you know, because of my illness, it's my only joy to play with all this today, and to forget what I have. I tried again the Sony. the Nikon. But sorry, Nikon, I will send it back again. But another camera, I was very surprised for the quality. It's amazing. It's a S1. This one come with a 24-105. For me, it seems to be a lot superior or compared with all the 24-105 from Sony or from only, I speak about the F4 and I don't speak the G Master 2.8. But this one is the same price as the other, but when it comes with this one, it's a lot cheaper. This and this is cheaper than the A7 III with the lens. And this one has all the possibility you can find on the Lumix G9. 100 megapixel when you use a tripod, focus stacking. I like it very, very much. Okay, I'm finished today in English.